Good evening, this is Rajkumar from 5 BJC.
Good evening, sir. This is Krishna from 2nd BJC.
Good evening, sir. This is D.P. Pavankumar, 3rd BJC.
Good evening, sir. This is Krishna from 2nd BJC.
Good evening, sir. This is V. Rajesh, 2nd BJC.
The title of the project is by use of readings as environmental sensors. Good samples of the fall tree species from the historical limb, Alasopali road cut during road extensions were analyzed macroscopical accurate and confirmed formation of growth rings. 12 different animal rings were found in tree species studies. Diameter of the growth rings and age relationships were estimated using the scale and tape, which showed a wide range from the 12 to 48 years. The method used is simple, very expensive. The main aim of the study is to relate the impact of environmental conditions on growth rings of trees and to know their past and study open cast impact of tree leaves.
The growth of tropical trees and distinct plants, trees have the only one ring for 1 year and they have the identical and we can normally provide and ages can be explained and we can estimate the age of driven and encolumbium. In 1997, growth of rings widely planted with widow and rings, some degrees of functions of growth natural and anosmic conditions in its origin of research and problem during pulmonary studies of the various health issues of starting village have breathing effects and lung effects and they have brought infections and they are located near of 2 kilometers and they have we can the study of the open cast and past life of trees.
Review of literature. Several studies have been carried out on the wood anatomy and tropical trees in order to identify the growth rings and their temporal sequencing. The tree rings are sequences and several methods have been used to reach this objective. And growth rings are witnessed can provide valuable information on how wood plant growth varies temporally or specially as a function of various environmental conditions and depends on the species and sites.
Okay, now methodology. Site of study was Kistar and Nangapalli, which is adjacent to single range quarries. Files PM2.5 emissions. Survey on health issues. The survey was conducted study period as to see the impact of Sigarini coal mines on the health of the people of Kishan. Dendrochronological studies. These were the dendrochronological measurements taken with the help of scale and tape. The values are tabulated. Circumference and diameter was also measured with the scale and tape. These are the measurements and these are the results. Wind speed, temperature, relative humidity, air quality, rainfall, PM2.5 emissions. Wind speed was 8.0 meters per second, temperature 43.3 centigrade and relative humidity 66.5% and air quality 43.3. Rainfall, maximum rainfall was 676.0 millimeters and PM2.5. Sulfur dioxide was 9.6 to 14.4 and nitrogen dioxide was 30 to 21.5 micrograms and emissions 246 coal cages per day at coal site and 45.4 cages per day at Delhi coal sites. The results of the circumference measurements are circumference of the tree and diameter of the trunk of animal rings, width of the animal growth rings were measured in quarter of the tree of breast height. Total we have taken 12 trees which belongs to 6 families. Those are Azadirachta indica, Gongamia vineyata, Tamarindus indica, Bowman Seba, Sindhivian, Spumini, and Algiba Lebe. These are being taken here. You can see here. Azadirachta indica diameter was 63 and circumference of the stem was 186 and total number of animal rings counted 12. So, age was also 12. And average of the animal rings was 1.9916. We can see how to count that animal rings was from we can take from middle of part to outer region of the stem. So, we know how to calculate the age, but we have to count both rings as they are both two rings, they are light ring and half ring. That both rings we can say as 1 year. And by apart from age, we can know that fluctuations of the environmental changes. That is nothing but by calculating the average width of the animal ring. That is Pongamia pinnata, we can see here diameter of the stem was 44 and circumference 171 and angle x bar 18. So x was 18 and 1.1 triple 1. So below 1.1 triple 1 we can say that if there is width changes, width difference below 1.1, we can say that there is a fluctuation happened in that season. Tamarindus indica, diameter was 57, circumference 1.9, and total number of annual rings was 41, so age was 41, and average annual rings was 0.6, and Ajataka indica, diameter 31, and circumference was 93, and total number of rings 12, so age was 12, average annual rings was 1.125, and Gomez Silva. Diameter was 72 and circumference of the stem 210 and the total number of annual rings was 32 and age was 32. So average annual rings was 1.356. So we are calculating the age of the age and we are seeing the fluctuation happened in that year. So as per table we can we as per our project we have taken from 12 years to 48 years of plant tree. This we have cut in that area and we have seen there are trees were from mostly from 1980 to 2018 mostly fluctuations have happened from 2015 to 18 years. So corresponding to these years showed increase in average temperature as per values table 3 which might have impact in tree growth and hence mark fluctuations with other growth. These are the fluctuations happens year wise. 2015 temperature was 28.66, 2016 32 and 2017 31, 2017 32.16 and 2018 31 degree centigrade, 2019 30 and 2020 31.41.
Conclusion: tree leaves in tropical trees are distinctive. Each growth ring showing the alternate light and dark rings that correspond a single layer. So single year. During the dendrochronology studies conducted in February 2020, cut tree trunks along the widening of Kistalman trunk to Langapalli Road. The growth rings showed a distinct width patterns corresponding to the fluctuations in environmental conditions due to the adjacent open gas emissions and high intensity blasting. The fly ash and particulate matter in the air and pollution due to the cold tippers result in observed growth ring patterns. Dendrochronology studies of trees not only help to calculate the age of trees but also assess the past environmental condition to face in its lifetime and act as environmental sensors. Thank you.
These are the references of our project. We are measuring the annual growth width of the rings and this is a circumference. This is a diameter and we are calculating measuring the circumference. We are counting the annual rings width and seeing that fluctuations happened in that area. This is Tamarindus indica and Bongamani pinnata plants we are seeing there. These are overall coverage of the project in these articles. So the entire thing, this is our project about tree rings as a environmental sensors.